Hello. Hello. We are acclimating to the elevation while I get my first injury. This is fun, and these two or three are laughing at me. But I'm checking out Kat's glasses, and I think they match
me. Them.
I stole them. Yeah. All right. Ciao.
Where are we at today?
We're at Horseshoe Meadow.
Oh, where are we going?
We're going to my wedding tomorrow.
Oh, really? Are you excited?
I'm very excited and nervous.
And you know why you're lucky, right? Because you're my wife.
You're dragging me to the ship.
What?
Sexy. Got hot women on our trip.
Sexy people, man.
And we're all gonna go topless. Oh my God. The top of Mount Whitney. All the girls and guys are going topless, so stay tuned.
Ooh, topless.
That's
right, we're all gonna be famous.
The only key to your heart, I can stop you falling apart. Try today your finest way. Come on and give me a chance to say, bring my love, open the door. It's all I'm living for.
These lucky people are gonna start hiking Mount Whitney today. There are seven of us here, but two more joining. How many are going to come back on Monday? We'll see.
Look at this happy face. We need it.
Are you ready?
We're gonna smell
ready.
Funky.
Is this mountain ready for me, man?
Are you ready?
Define ready.
Have you done everything necessary to hike?
Then the answer is yes. I am ready.
I am ready to conquer this, you know. Let's talk. Let's talk for a minute.
Our tank is full. Do we have a lot of snacks? I don't know how much of the stuff do you think we'll eat at lunch that'll condense?
Everything in that bag, you all best eat.
Which bag?
Yeah, is that like, how much is that?
Canister.
We all have snacks. I just need to know if we need to take this thing too.
I don't
everything
think
in
so
the canister.
Because you're going to have to put like, you know, toothpaste. Like,
basically,
and
I don't have
tonight, whatever hasn't been
toothpaste.
Eaten.
Toothpaste. Anything that has a scent.
So what's going into the thing?
Amy, where are you going?
What's going into the thing?
I'm going to go make a deposit.
Don't worry, Sona. Don't worry. Sona, where are you going?
She's going to make sure I, empty out completely.
Who's not empty?
I'm not empty.
I'm not empty.
It's been about 4 days. I'm a little worried. We'll see.
No, I am empty. I'm just liquid. Mine's liquid.
Liquid?
It's mine is easy.
Okay. So, do we have I'm to good. I feel good. So good.
Close it.
I haven't put my bag on yet. And my other bags are over there. That's him and her and him and her. They're all my bags.
How cute.
But here's the wag bag.
How do we use that, Matthew?
We rip the seam off.
Demonstrate.
And then we open it, and then we unclick our belt, and then we pull things down, and then you hold it out, and you do a lot of business. And
business.
Then you wrap the bag,
take
and then you stick it in your stuff,
no,
and then you
hope...
Like
this. Wait, you forgot the tissue part. There's complimentary tissues inside.
Complimentary tissues as well.
Sweet.
And hopefully somebody brought some toilet paper or something, too. That'd be nice.
I have it.
Oh, she's got
you
it.
You mean wet wipes.
And then, you know, this then goes on your bag, and you hope you don't stink out the whole thing. You hope you don't cross mess with your food, especially.
Good aroma.
Yes.
But people keep repeating that you'll never fall in love. When everybody keeps retreating, but you can
can't seem to get enough. Let my love open the door. Let my love open the door. Let my love open the door to your heart.
How are those pickles, Image?
So good.
They're, before that, they're so good. They're what?
They're so good. They're so damn good. Here are the pickles.
Oh, look at that. That's nice.
Where are you guys putting the bags, please?
Oh, we're going to put them in trash.
So, Sona, have you had to use your wag bag yet?
No, thank God.
No. You're looking forward to using it soon, huh?
No. I'm planning on not using it.
Are you looking forward to sleeping tonight on a hard rock mountain?
The plastic bag.
I can't wait.
The plastic bag.
This was my lunch.
This is Gato. This is Gato. I'm the man. And here's my little skull and my hat, which I
let my love open the door. Let my love open the door. Let my love open the door. Let my love open the door.
Wanna go? Oh, yeah? Let's see.
Open it up.
Okay, Gato.
You take this baggie and you scoop up some water.
So cold, it's nice.
And then you hook this on like this. And then, oh yes.
Cold.
It is.
You're getting some agua.
Woo-hoo! And then we get wee wa Matthew.
Who knew women would know how to do stuff?
Yeah, right? We're crafty women. We're not just any women. Don't you want a pee-pee now?
You're getting some water, huh?
Yeah. Fun times.
Hey, Mitch. Learning how to do some man work.
Yes! Here we go. And we're gone!
Ready.
There's Mambo. Oh, look at that.
Fancy nozzle.
You can get it. Not the first time Amy squeezed the bag.
No, no. Clearly I can handle big nozzles too.
Yeah.
You're nasty, Matt.
No, 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 no.
I'm nasty. You don't want to say what you handle.
Yeah.
What do you got, Gato? How's that water tasting right from the river? You good?
Now that is some high quality H2O.
Very smart.
Armando, you see any hot chicks over there?
Only three.
Three beautiful chicks?
Gorgeous ones.
Meow.
One, a two, and a three. I am worried about it right now.
Then I'm resting and not moving for 12 hours. Oh my god, yeah, I can't wait. Me and Kat have been looking forward to Monday night since Saturday morning.
I can't wait till Monday night.
We're at the elevation today.
What are you going to do Monday night?
My bed, my shower, my bed, my couch.
I thought you I'm sorry, I thought you wanted burgers Monday night and a beer.
After.
Oh wait, that's it. If we make it by...
Six.
Oh, we gonna make it.
Even by 8.
No.
Oh, because it's an hour drive to the restaurant?
No.
20
minute drive to the restaurant.
We'll make it to the car at 6.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we can make it by 6. Yeah. I am worried about it right now. Keep them dreams alive. 1999 heroes. I am worried about it right now. Swimming in the floods. Dancing on the clouds below. What's happening up there, sexy people?
We made it to Trail Camp. We're trying to find a
hope you get the best spots available that money can buy up there. Gato.
I don't know what to do. See what he's making me do. He's trying to kill me.
He does it on his own.
But he doesn't know how. So I have to sleep in this thing and eat dry food.
Open up the bed.
This is my mattress, Mom.
The mattress. See that? Look at that.
This is my pillow I'm pumping. I'm gonna leave everything here behind and just go home.
That's a Weisenheimer over there.
I'm eating a snack. My roommate's cat is freezing, so she's wearing her sleeping bag. I'm hiding in the gato. This is gato. There's Matt taking photography. Hey, Mateo. What's our goal? Be back? Be back. What time are we waking up? 5 a.m. What? We are waking up at 5. We are gonna head out at 6 and be back in our car by 6. And what are we gonna have for dinner?
Hamburger. Cheeseburger, pasta, onion rings, coke,
everything.
Beer.
What's your favorite? My sister's favorite drink. You guys go get off. Ciao.
So, to my friends, because I'm so confident and we'll probably be at different things, we'll all make it up to the top at different times and come down at different times. Because I made little diplomas for everybody.
Are you giving them to us now?
I am.
You have faith in us.
I have faith. Normally, I would wait to do it up there, but I don't think we'll be all up there at the same time.
Do we have to get it stamped? Is there a stamp right there?
So this is by John Muir's ghost signed it, and Ansel Adams' ghost signed it as well. We did our half of one.
Yay! Hey,
I'm pretty confident you're going to make it here. Kurt Kingzett.
Thank you, sir. I listened to the Academy. I listened to the Academy and my strength coach.
And then we got Armando sitting right over here.
We got mine. And then, the girls are in pink.
We got Gato, who I'll give in a second.
Yeah, what would you like to say about your award?
We got Amy DeMarion. Okay, congratulations. Yeah! Now, I'm giving you an early congratulations.
So
you people better make it up there.
Yeah, we will. I can say
so. So we can take a photo of
such a motivation.
If we're all up there at the same time, I'll take this out there and we'll try to do it.
Yeah.
For Stone Meridian.
We put it in the bear can.
Have a towel.
I'm gonna do it.
And you got a very long name.
I know.
All right.
Thank you for spelling it out.
All right. So, congratulations, everybody. Even though we didn't get up there yet.
Wait, you have to give hats,
but it's okay.
Sleep at all. We see this weird head of hair popping out through the tent. I don't know what you've been told, but time is running out. No need to take it slow. I'm stepping to you toe to toe. I should be scared. friends, you have done it. Where are you at? Where are you at?
Thanks,
you did it.
You did it.
Where are we at, peeps? Mount Whitney, where?
Right here.
We are 14,550 feet in just about 10 seconds. We'll be there. Highest point in the lower 48 United States. And there's Gato.
Woo!
There's Sona.
Woo!
There's Amich.
Woo!
And there's Armando.
Woo!
And me, I'm Matt.
Woo!
All right. Let's do the deed. Do the deed.
Alright.
You just signed your name, Sonar. How does it feel?
I feel great. This is my first summit. I can't believe I did Whitney. And I want to thank Mateo for convincing me to do it, because I was not going to do it because I didn't want to camp. So, woohoo! So happy.
Amos, what are you doing?
I am signing my name. Hey, it's the first time I actually completed. Second attempt, first time completed. I think I deserve this.
You're writing your real name, right? Not your FBI wanted list.
No. I did it.
How you feel?
I feel fantastic. Slow, but fantastic.
Armando. Okay. He's gonna sign his most wanted list name. Hi kids, summoning twice with the Gato, who's around here somewhere, but she ran off. I got to make it official by signing.
Woohoo! Sign it, sign it. What are you signing?
I don't want anybody to know I was here.
Oh, look at you, Machu, from Granada Hills. Oh,
are you excited?
Man, I am
second
excited.
Summit.
I gotta go over there.
Does it feel better the second time around?
It does.
We are done. We did it. 8:40?
Yeah.
8:37 actually. We made it a little short, under 4 hours.
Yep.
Oh, we're in pain. Can't wait to eat. But we'll still go to the restaurant. And so is now. But they're close to my best.
They should be coming.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
We are done! We did it, and we did it together.
Believe it or not, we finished.
We are done. We
like
are
I've
tired.
Been saying, Whitney, I'm coming for you.
It was never ending, as you can tell. We're pale, tired, but it was worth it. So
we finished. We finished.